What is up, everyone? Molecular Narwhal here with some Stardew Valley. It's been a while, but I vowed I would return one day to you, my true love, Stardew Valley. One of the greatest games in, years, I would say. It's a great one. Hopefully I remember how to play and everything I was doing. Clear and sunny. Oops. Spirits are mildly perturbed today. Luck will not be on my side. We'll see about that. Welcome to the Live Off the Land. Back with another tip for y'all. Now listen up. Folks, take my advice. You're going to need a nursery in your house before you can have kids. Babies need cribs. Well, luckily I have a crib. Brr, it's cold. I guess winter has arrived. Oh, it's winter. I forgot. Oh my gosh, we're in winter. That's when we decided to quit last time, huh? Well, we have so much to do. Not really, because it's winter, so there's not really a whole lot to do. But the farm raiding comes in at the end of the year, I believe. So I've been told, but I have not seen. I've only been told by people in the stream anyway, so. Alrighty. Might as well grab that. Alright, so, luckily we have lots of animals. An abundance of animals. We have tons of money to buy more animals when we need them. We have a greenhouse full of crops. We're leaving those pumpkins because we're trying to get a big pumpkin, I believe. Which I don't think does anything good for you, but it's a thing, so. Okay, so I should close these. Hi, chickens and ducks and rabbits. How you doing? I'm gonna have a duck slot room. I'm gonna have a rabbit and duck room because ducks are cute, rabbits are cute. I'm gonna have a chicken room, because chickens are chickens. Chickens are cute too, but chickens are just sort of there, you know? They're nothing special to me. Hi, SDF Scopez! Haven't seen you in a long, long time. Probably since my last Stardew Valley stream, huh? Alright. So, I think our main goal this winter is to finish our get our animals everywhere. Everywhere we want. No one likes me? Why does no one like me, Fred? Why? Alright, girlfriend keeps texting me. So her sister's graduation. She's very bored, so I feel bad not responding to her, but... You're a regular? What are you talking about, SDF Scopas? I don't see you in chat very often. Do you just not talk? It has been a while, Bowmaster. Welcome back. I haven't seen you in forever either. Lots of people I haven't seen in a while. Okay. All you guys who I haven't seen in a while, are you here just because I'm playing Stardew Valley? Is this like the game you like to see? You're a regular? Oh, Scopes. Okay, sorry. You're a regular, but I've never seen you, so you're saying you're a lurker? Are you one of my lurkers? I'd be so happy to know that. Because I know I have a lot of lurkers. I get messages from them frequently. And tweets and stuff like that. But I rarely see them actually here. But I guess if you're a lurker, you lurk. I mean, dude, I want to milk those cows just because they look so fat right now. That's mean. Oh. You're Pokemon? You jerk. Why are you Pokemon? I thought you were, Lurker, and I was so happy to finally meet one of my lurkers. The mods are DJ EMS and Mr. Hot Dog Gaming. They are my mods. In addition to my girlfriend. She's also a mod. But she doesn't really come around a lot. She doesn't like my stream. She hates it when I stream. Alright, let's see. Wool. I need more makers up in here. I should have a maker for everything, because I could make buku bucks. Hold on, guess. Get! Oh, that cat. I about beat a cat, y'all. Just came to watch your favorite streamer. Well, I appreciate that. Those are some kind words there. You make me gush. Gush with love. Alrighty. Okay, close that. Alright. I'm not gonna work on these walls this winter. Who needs them? How do you get to be a mod, Fred? You stick around a lot, and you're there at the right time, basically. If you're here a lot, I know you're here a lot, Fred, so someone like you who's here a lot, and if there comes a time where I'm like, gee, I really need some mods, that's when I get mods. There's not really a special time or way to do it, it's just sort of when I decide that I need them, so. So that master content, that's cool. Good idea, Pokemon. You'll prove what? That you're Pokemon? You can't. My heart is hardened to these things you're telling me. Okay, I don't remember who I'm even supposed to be befriending anymore. So, we're gonna sell all that stuff. Let's just put the selling stuff here. I used to have a specific order to this, but I don't remember what it is. Let's put that milk away. There we go. Alright, I think that we'll be able to tell who we're wooing here. Penny, Willie, Maru, Pierre, and Lewis. Okay, so those are who we're trying to do. Wait, do we need... Hang on, I don't remember what the thing was. Reach 10 hearts. 10 heart with 8 people. Okay. So we need to do... Penny, Willie, Maru, Pierre, Lewis. Mayonnaise. Man. good, we got 3 mayonnaise. Mayonnaise for them. I don't know what they really their favorite thing is, to be honest. Penny, you're gonna get an egg. And he's gonna get some fish. He's gonna get a crawfish. And she's gonna get an egg. Alright, there you go. I like it. Boom. Did it. We should probably give them the crappy mayo, actually, though. Rather than the good mayo. Alright, very good. Oh, they might like the... You know what? Let's try. Let's give them the golden one and see what happens. I'll put this back. Oh, we should be having our kids soon, guys. I have no idea what the kid timeline is, but my wife's been pregos for a little while, so... How do you pick them and follow me on Twitter so I can DM you? Dude, you can DM me without me following you, but I should be following you. I probably am. I'll look at it later. Tweet me so I remember to do it. See how I con you into tweeting me like that? God dang it, Winterroot. Yeah, but as it stands, I have a surplus of mods, so... I feel like anytime I do Stardew Valley, people want to talk about mods. I love the way everything looks when it's covered with fresh snow. I remembered her voice this time. Get hyped. So this game is basically down to the point where we're just giving gifts to everyone. Who's Kit Kat? Why is that showing up? I need to turn off my alerts. I might if another one comes up. Alright. Oh, hey, look at that. Well, the fish certainly smells fresh this season. Does it not smell fresh every season? Thanks, this is great. Yeah, I'll accept. Man, let me turn it off so, I mean, everybody's already seen. So, doesn't really matter. I don't know where that kind of thing goes. I thought I was already your friend on here. Oh, you probably added me at some... time and I saw it and I was like, I don't know who that is, so I won't add him, but I added you. It's okay. Hello. Okay. Take that. A gift, thanks. Oh wait, what's his voice? Here we go. I'm gonna figure it out. Ahoy, mighty. He won't let me talk to him again, so we won't figure it out. Never mind. I got you, girl. Don't you worry. So, Penny, Maru, and Pierre. Pierre's open 7 days a week, I believe, now. Apparently that's a consequence of finishing the community center. Ooh, one of those thingies. We're basically, at this point in the game, we're just collecting stuff. But I know there's a lot more to do. But last time we played, I wasn't very excited. This time, I'm pretty excited. Bad thing is, Saturday I leave for 3 weeks. So I'm excited to play it now, but I'm going to be gone for 3 weeks with nothing to, but my laptop. And this is one of the few games my laptop can play. So I bet when I come back, I won't be interested. Maybe I won't. Maybe I'll fight the power. Fight the power, fight the urge, whatever. Shit. Mario, you never work. Holy cow, you lazy bum. Such a slacker. I added you, Kit Kat. I added you. Guys, I'm gonna go home to my parents' house for 3 weeks. I'm gonna be miserable. I won't know what to do with myself. I hate being home, especially for extended periods of time. Okay, I'm not gonna find her. Dude, can I knock you down? Honestly. No. The answer? The answer to what? How do I pick mods? Oh, okay. I answered that right, but yeah. I'll answer it again. The way I pick mods, basically, if you've been around a lot, so like some, I know you've been around a lot, for example. If I see you a lot, then I'm obviously more inclined to make you a mod, right? But I only make you a mod, I'm only gonna make mods when I need mods, so if all of a sudden chat got crazy and I would be like, man, I could really use a mod right now, I would say, hey, Fred Crapsley, you wanna be a mod? And if you said yes, you would be a mod, just like that. That's all there is to it. And after the stream, I would talk to you about more stuff, but basically that's all there is to it. But I doubt I'll need a mod for a while because I have two mods currently. And I rarely need both of their services. Where the heck? See, like, I've spent the whole day literally looking for these people. For Penny. The hell, I've forgotten where. Alright, you know what? Whoever the last person is, this Penny chick, she's out of luck. Sorry, Penny. I gotta reduce. Okay. I think this is why I decided at the end of the last time, too. I need to do just Willy, Penny. Just Willy and Penny, really. I don't know. Not really. I can just. I mean, it doesn't really matter because you don't have to give a gift every day. Oh, yeah, Pokemon Lister. See, I don't recognize your name, so now you might not be mine. I forgot about you, so. I didn't think about it. Yeah, I don't know who would be my next mod, so. I have no plans for it. I've done no thinking on it. It's just a spur of the moment kind of thing. All of a sudden, I'll decide, man, I could use another mod. And if someone's in the chat who would be a good mod, I tell them, I mod them right there. So I'm just so cool like that. This game's very quiet. There's good music in the game, though. Otherwise, I would play some of my own music. I guess while we're here, we might as well cut the trees. Stop it! Gosh, dang it. I should go to the other mines, but I don't know. I can't really. The other mines are so stupid to me. I don't think. As far as I know, there's nothing valuable in the other mines, and I've actually gotten as far as I need to there, I think. Let's see. I don't think there's. I know one of these was getting there, I think, but. No, maybe not. But there's a reason to get to like 25 or something like that. Fresh fruit. Nope, can't do that. Nope. You're gonna get on Twitter and invite people to the stream. Do it, man. That'd be awesome. If I ever got more picky about my mods, that's what I would look for is people who can multitask and do stuff like that, actually. Mods should do more than just moderate, you know what I'm saying? That's what lots of people don't understand, that mods usually have a little bit of work to do. Everybody always wants to be a mod, but it's not really that fun. I guess people just like responsibility. I don't know. I don't even chat in streams. You know what? I'm not messing with the walls all winter. I'll replace them at the end of winter. Because no animals are going to come out or anything. It's going to be absurd to just replace that wall every day this winter. I literally did nothing today. I don't remember what I'm doing. I'm going to slowly remember where I'm at and what's going on. On at this point in this game. Let's just put that away for now. Salmon berry is my food. I'll ship everything else, I think. Hey, James Camp. Sorry I missed so much. I had my phone taken away. Yeah, I remember you. Why'd you have your phone taken away? What the heck? Welcome back, man. Haven't seen you in a while. Haven't seen you in a long while. Feels like it's been quite a while, actually. Alright, let's see. I should have given her a gift, huh? The whole gift every day until she got Prego's thing, that worked out golden. Where do I put the... Oh, there you go, down there. I don't know how... I had it all organized well until my expansion happened. Right. Might be something else I do this winter. Alright, let's go to bed, and then we'll wake up and we'll try to be more protective. We can spend some time together. I want to tell you about my day. Oh, that's a kiss right there. That's a kiss. I'm going to give her wine and see what she says. God dang it. Don't tell me I don't have wine right now. God dang it. I better have wine. I don't think I have wine. Alright, I'm going to go put this grape in hopes that it'll make wine. Before she's done being pregnant. Because I need her to get drunk while pregnant. I just want to see if they let that happen in this game. She's going to get fetal alcohol syndrome. Come on now. Bass. You don't know why you got your phone taken away? I find that unlikely, James. I've been pretty good. School's out. I'm just sort of chill right now. Not much to do. I wouldn't have voted for the giraffe wallpaper, I gotta tell you. What is that from? Oh, well. So many things I don't remember. So many things. I forgot all the things. Dropping frames. Like a boss. Boom, diamonds. Just keep going, buddy. Alright, let's see. When do I make... I know that apparently you can make more of the... I've learned a little bit more. I'm starting to look around on Reddit a little bit. I'm not actually reading stuff, but, like, I look at pictures of people's farm. And I've seen people with multiples of those, so... So there you go. That's something I know. I'm not gonna talk to the cat. I don't think that does anything for me. Wait, I didn't water anything in here yesterday? I don't think I have to, right? Yeah, everything, it's all self-operating. Okay. We just go in here to talk to these guys. So we just got the farm, or the barn, built, but we're going to be working on getting it expanded before we move anything over there. Because the only way I'm going to have anything over there is if I have auto feeders. Why would I do anything but auto feeders at this point? Like, I'm rich, so. Might as well. Once I get all these barns worked out, there will be mayonnaise makers here for every chicken and every duck. This is kind of our mission this winter. We need to make sure all the buildings are in place. There's a tree back there. Did I do that on purpose? Dang, I'm out of eggs. Okay, how many do I need? Can do 12 animals a barn or a coop. You tweeted it? Cool. That's awesome, man. I know why, but you know how. Remember the rat battle? Yes, I do. Alright, let's see. 1, 2, 3, What's that sound? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And one white chicken? Okay, and another white chicken is being incubated. It looks like, anyway. What's... The problem is that I have, like, a shortage of white chicken eggs. Right? It changed his home. Oh my gosh. The years this will take. What? Oh, it didn't hatch because there wasn't room. Oh my gosh. Okay, wait. We need a good chicken name. Everybody, come on. Come on with a name. Somebody give me a good name. I'm going to pick the first name that comes up in chat. First name in chat. If nobody says anything, I'm going to call him Kit Kat. Because that's the only name I see in chat. But I don't really like the idea for the chicken very much. I could name him Loco. Like El Pelo Loco. Loco. Oh, oops. Loco. Camel? I'm not gonna call him Camel. I'll call him James. James. No, it's a female. Name James? James. How about Jamitha? There you go. He can't be James. It's a female. All right. Now you. I know, but Camel was a horrible name. I guess when I said first, I meant first name I liked. Sorry. Fred, I was expecting some better names out of you, man. SDF Scopes needed to had his name game off too, I guess. Bernetta? Nope, it's Jamitha. Can always change it if it doesn't wear on me. What? What's happening with that name? Whatever. Oh, it's because I'm like holding. Come on, son. All right, let's see. Sunny, Coco. Jamitha? I like Jamitha. Alright, here's the best one. I'm ready. Cuco. Wait. Coco. Coco is the other one, right? Coco. Who are you? Chiquita? I like that. Shinx. There's Shinx. And Rito. I like Rito. That's a good name. That's a good name. Puddles. Fredrita. April, Quackers, and Nutella. Let's see, how do we get another rabbit? Do we have to buy the rabbits? We have to buy them, don't we? Yeah, I think we have to buy them. So we'll be going to buy another one of them. We need to put one duck egg and one bunny. I'll probably wait to buy the bunny just so I can like make white chickens faster. Cause I need like at least four more. If that chicken doesn't turn into white chicken, I'm gonna be so mad. Let's see. Yeah, I'm all brown chickened out, so I'm browned out. That's like when the lights are dim. It's like a half power outage. It's really bad actually. It can that's how houses burn down lots of times, and power outages. If you have a brownout, you should just go out and turn off your breaker. Dangerous stuff. Life lesson, y'all. I think there's measures now to prevent brownouts, though. I love how, since I love my sheep so much, they will just grow their wool so fast. Okay. And also, since I'm like an amazing farmer, I'm like a shepherd now. Turd nugget? Yeah. Probably. I need 12 animals. That's hard. Especially since they almost never... Although it doesn't tell you when they're pregnant, so it doesn't tell us. Like, they're all available to get pregnant, I think. Looks like he can get pregnant, right? I don't remember which option was the pregnant option. I call it a pig Jigglypuff. Pig named Jigglypuff. No wool. Well, really. I don't know. I guess I could, okay, we need to go get that upgraded. So let's grab our wood and stuff. Oh, what just happened? So confused by how I just passed through there. We don't need that. I don't know what else we need, but hopefully that's it. A pig oinkert? I probably, do I not have an oinkert? I have a Bubba and something else. It's a good idea. I like this idea. Oh, we can't take anything else. Yeah, let's take one for Penny. We'll see if she likes mayonnaise or not. Shut up, cat. You sound like Felix. Jeez. It's the name that makes me punch, or the sound that makes me punch babies. That's that sound. You guys gotta get on top of your name game here. Y'all are noobing out on me. You're noobing out? I wonder if I can get another horse shit. No, I don't think I can. I know this game's updated. I wonder if the move feature's in it yet. I don't think it is. I think that's for 1.1. God dang it. She wasn't here yesterday either. Gosh darn it. She's not at my farm, so. This music is so chill. In wintertime. I guess it's always pretty chill, though. I'm not gonna do that. I guess I should. Isn't there still a help wanted thing? 40 help wanted tasks? Yeah, okay, so I should do that, actually. Let's see. 30 copper. That's what he wants. Let's go get him 30 copper. I don't know if I have any at home. We're gonna find out, though. If not, we'll head to the mines and get some easy copper somewhere. We'll cross the bridge or something. Have I gotten all the dwarf scrolls? That's something else I need to do. I need to not waste my winter. That's what I'm kind of doing right now. Yeah, I'm wasting my winter pretty hard. I need to look for the scrolls. All of these. Well, these things, whatever I don't have in here, I just won't get. A flower, an apricot. The one thing, and then something else. The fish. I need to fish a little bit this winter, but. Wait, I thought I got the special cucumber. What the heck? Is that because I didn't ship it? I'm way off on artifacts, so I need one more of those, I think. I don't know if I have to give those all to that guy. No, I think I just gotta take them to the museum. Yeah, James, I will. I can end this stream with a little Rocket League. Just a little Rocket League. I'll make a different stream for it, but I can do that. I can do that. Some hoops. Yeah, some hoops. Where am I going right now? Oh yeah. Oh wait. Oh god. I forgot I have the easier way to the mines. Jiminy Christmas. I have my berries, but I'll grab that. Rather than taking the minecart, I took the long way. The most useless thing I found in this game, have gotten in this game, is the freaking sifter. It's like too random, takes way too long. Okay, I can't do anything with that guy right now. Let's go to 30. Hello. Yep. I'm gonna walk on to the copper. dark here. Like, yeah. Alright, that's it. Yeah, I'll try some Rocket League hoops. Usually my Rocket League is really laggy when I stream while playing, but sometimes it's not. Which is okay though, because then I can blame my losing on Rocket League. Or on my internet. But I don't think hoops would be that bad at the internet. Alright, I will. I will. It'll just be on my usual page. This is like an event I'm doing right now. When I do that, I'll just make it on my event page. Or not my event page, my normal page. Wow, I could dump this. Oh yeah, I need to find one of those rainbow stones still. Forgot about that. Stone 2, copper shirt. Shirt, short. I don't remember where you can find the... What is it? Prismatic shards. I don't remember where you can even get this. Let's go to 40. No, this is all silver, isn't it? Yeah. Yep, that's no good to us. Oh. It's like, wait, what? Why am I here? Oh, jeez. All I want is one copper, thank you. One copper rock is all I need. I believe... Oh, he needs 30, not 20. Oh, he needs 30, but you have to literally gather all 30 of them. Forget about that. It's a weird, pointless loophole. Just some of the quests in this game. I think the lower I am... Prismatic Shards is the rarest gem, I believe, so... The lower I am, the better my chances of getting it should be. I think it will only appear in the rainbow blocks, but I'm not sure. But maybe it's these two. Fire geodes would probably have them too. The iridium, I think I found the iridium at the other mines, don't I? At the newer mine. I think there's some of it here, but I don't remember. Everybody tells me Prismatic Shard is easier to find at the other mine, but the other mine is so annoying. Yeah, that rock is what I'm looking for. Thank you. Oh, that's a diamond rock. God dang it. Never thought I'd say I didn't want a diamond. It's not so much that I don't want it, just that I really don't want it. You know what I mean? Oh my gosh, that guy was like running at me. Oh, so much crap is in my pockets. Hey. Hi. I would. Alrighty. I know most people are probably open to being mod though. For some reason. Does anybody know what I specifically have to do to find prismatic shards. Okay, omni geodes. That's where you have to look. That's where you need to look. Omni geodes. But that's not the only. I know you can just find them, I'm pretty sure. I don't know 100% though. Can't say without a doubt. One geode's not probably good enough to go on. I do not have a PS3. All I have is a Xbox 360 and sort of an Xbox One. I have an Xbox One I can use. But it's not mine. It's my girlfriend's. Get wrecked. You guys remember that, like, clutch victory from the freaking... Oh my god. When I was, like, about to die, and I didn't because I'm amazing. Oh my gosh, please. There's no telling what that does to you when he hits you. I would like to find out, but I don't want to die. Oh, hello. He just sits there and lets you kill him. So sad.
He's like, no, please, my shield.
Well, that's that. Alright, let's get out of here. I'm riding home. Horsey's gonna have to find his own way home. Sorry, Horsey. Ask me a question only Pokemon would know. Dude, I believe you, Scoped. Because, like, I can look at your channel. There, I just looked at it. I would not anticipate anybody else having those videos. Alright. Let's sell that. Might as well sell those. And that. We'll hold on to the rest. Why am I not on my chat? Okay. Is Rocket League a cross-system? Because I want to play with you. No. Rocket League is cross-system. Dude, James Camp, you don't have to buy Rocket League to meet me. If you want to, like, talk to me or something, man, get on the Discord server. I'll talk to you anytime after the stream. I mean, if I'm around. It's not anytime, but whenever I'm hanging out. Even when I'm not hanging out. Why is there a cloth in here? I guess I was holding on to a few cloths. I need to put the copper in my resources chest up. Yonder. Okay, so I need to take these to the guy. These go in my resource chest. These two. And put the sapling down here. And the bug stuff in there. There we go. That rainbow shell should get you the galaxy sword. I think, perhaps... Oh my gosh, we're level 10 foraging! Oh my gosh! Forged items are always highest quality. Location of forgeable items revealed. Wait, what? Tracker, location of forgeable items. Revealed. I feel like I should do this. I would do this, except I don't just pick up items anymore. So I don't really need that. Discord is just a place where you talk to each other, James. Okay, so what should I do, guys? Botanist or tracker? I do not know. I kind of want to do tracker just because I feel like I'll use it more at this point. I don't know. Okay. All right. I think I'm going to go with botanist. Yeah, I'm going with botanist. Okay. Because I was trying to figure out if the tracker was going to be, like, I think all the tracker does is make the worms in the ground stick out, the stems or whatever stick out more.